If a tiger is about to attack you, here's what to do. Never turn your back to it or run away. That'll make you look like prey. Instead, remain calm and back away slowly. You'll also want to avoid making eye contact with the tiger. And you'll want to make yourself look as big as possible. Try your best to make a lot of noise to scare the tiger. And if you have to resort to shouting or yelling, you'll want to do so with full confidence. Now, if it is going to attack you, you'll want to fight back as hard as you can. You'll want to try your best to remain standing upright and protect your neck because that's where they're most likely to target. Just remember, your best chance of survival is getting the tiger to flee, which can only be accomplished by frightening it or injuring it.